The U.S. Coast Guard has decided to stop using Mobile Bay for certain types of training. We're told swimmers said they were starting to feel sick after working in Mobile Bay. They did not give a timeline of how long the issue had been going on or what type of symptoms people had been reporting. But commanding officer Captain William Sasser said the rescue swimmers' health has improved since the move. According to Coast Guard officials, rescue swimmers will now train in the Gulf of Mexico.